interview with former President Trump. This year, he hosted his second annual global initiative forum in New York. More than $7 billion was spent to tackle some of the worst problems in developing countries, such as poverty, disease, and climate change. As part of the conference, Mr. Clinton agreed to his first one-on-one interview ever on Fox News Sunday. The ground rule is more simple. 15 minutes is the
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.